You have most likely heard about gout affecting the big toe. But did you know that gout can affect many other joints and other parts of your body, like heart, blood vessels, or kidneys? I partner with Amgen to bring you helpful information about uncontrolled gout and its systemic impact on your body. When most people hear about gout, they automatically picture a red and swollen big toe. This is what I, as a rheumatologist, call a classic presentation of gout, also known as podagra. In most patients, podagra is the first sign of gout. Most people also know that gout is caused by the buildup of uric acid crystals in their joints. Certain conditions, from trauma to a change in diet or even dehydration, can precipitate a gout attack. What most people do not know or don't even realize is that gout is more than one episode of arthritis. So today, let me explain to you what uncontrolled gout is. Uncontrolled gout is also called out-of-control gout, recurring gout, refractory gout, or chronic gout. Doctors or other health experts use these terms to express the gravity of leaving this disease undiagnosed or untreated. Uncontrolled gout starts happening when the uric acid continues to build up in your body even though you are taking daily gout pills. But guess what? The uric acid will deposit in multiple other parts of your body. What is the consequence of this continuous buildup of uric acid? You will have more and more gout attacks. First, they will be 1 to 2 a year, then more and more, even monthly or weekly. If gout initially only affects your big toe, you can still also develop gout attacks in other joints, like your ankles, knees, elbows, or hands. Uncontrolled gout is a chronic, progressive disease. Each flare-up can cause more damage, which over time can lead to joint damage, decreased mobility, and even visible deformities. In rare cases, uric acid can build up in the spine and may lead to back pain. Will gout stop affecting your joints? If left untreated, no. Uric acid starts depositing in other organs and becomes a beast. Uric acid can build up in your heart and blood vessels and your kidneys. Let's talk about tophi. These are visible lumps under the skin that are actually deposits of uric acid crystals. You can see them near the ears, over the elbows and ankles, and also near your fingers or toes. They will deform your joints, erode into them, and cause permanent damage. That is why I strongly advise if you are newly diagnosed with gout or someone who has gout and taking oral gout medicines with 2 or more flare-ups every year, you should come to be evaluated by a specialist who diagnoses and treats gout and uncontrolled gout. Gout is not only a disease of the big toe. It is a systemic disease that may affect multiple organs. If you develop uncontrolled gout, your disease may be refractory to treatment, meaning that oral medicines may no longer work for you. I know that can be frustrating, but don't lose hope. Now that you know more about uncontrolled gout, here is another video I partnered with Amgen to provide you with more education and make you understand that gout is not your fault.